to, and already it's burning so deep into that block of acrylic, it's unbelievable. At least double the penetration using the same settings. This is just incredible. Look at the depth of cut compared to the 50 watt tube. Those are exactly the same across from one another. So the deepest cuts are the deepest cuts. There we go. Get a little contrast behind it with the darkness. Try to get rid of the reflection so you can see it. There we go. 50 watt tube on the bottom, 60 watt tube on the top, peaks at 70, and it looks like about 70 or 80% is going to be max for this unit. That's just incredible.